21st, the man accused of raping two teenage girls was arrested in Clayton County. Deputies arrested Milek Cooper in his home in Smyrna. He's now in jail. He faces a number of charges.